Hello everyone, and welcome to a brand new episode of Paper Mario the Origami King. It's been a while since I played this game, but last time we were heading up to the red streamer, hoping to stop, King Ollie's plan to take over the entire Mushroom Kingdom. You know, it's kind of a big deal. But I got a new microphone, so if my mic quality is better, which is what all my friends have been telling me today, then yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Aren't you gonna save here? I did just save Olivia, jeez. Alright.
Alex, don't forget about my friends!
Yeah, what have I been doing in the time since I've posted a video? Well, my last video was Sonic Colors videos, if you all remember. And, what the...
Toad? Stop it, Diggles!
Oh, okay. I got you, Toad. I'm a-coming! It's too far. I believe in you, Todd. You go do your thing. Oh, he doesn't have a body.
Ah, a head! You are now cursed by the head of Todd! I don't have a body! Ah. I'm just kidding, my body's folded under me.
God damn it, Toad. Dang old fish got my lucky rock. Go fishing? Sure. Why not? Maybe this minigame will actually be fun. Unlike the main game. Dang old fish got my lucky rock. You wanna help me out? I can learn you how to fish. Let's see here. First get the gold old grip on them ZL and ZR buttons, then use the left stick to aim for the fishies. Go on, flick both the Joy-Cons to cast when you're ready. How they fix the further goes. Now, when fishes start getting interested, you'll go nibbling. That's when you gotta be patient. Fishes like to feed a little bit and wait till you get them good, hooked, and then... Alright, got it. Oh, right, I need to grip onto it first before I can... Okay, yes, come on. There we go. Hell yeah, that's how you do it. Line them up. Oh well, I may as well just start doing this. Okay, let's use the normal boots. There's really no point in wasting my iron boots over it. Blue shell stone. That's the second one we found. Thanks for getting my lucky rock back, but I guess I probably knew all along it weren't mine. Can you take it on back to the temple and maybe tell them, don't tell them where you found it. Okay, we've gone in that tree now, if I remember correctly. Okay, what's this thing that I can...
They buried me in deepest because they knew I'm the one they were afraid of. Now vengeance will be mine! Yeah!
I love toads. They're so funny. Yeah, I figured it couldn't be this easy. Oh, oh god. Oh, I see. Oh. Oh, you guys are about to get wrecked. As soon as I get the superstar. There we go. That was good. That was a good moment. I like this. Ah, like that. I need to think about the puzzle. Oh, this one's really easy. There we go. And then, thank you, Olivia. Very, very helpful. Yes, I have it figured out. Okay. Now. There we go. I figured it out eventually. I need the iron boots. These ones. Oh no, that's normal boots. I thought I had the iron selected. Oh no. Okay, well, I guess I may as well just hammer these guys. I need to get four and take them out. That was a bit. That was it. Yeah, that's a rip. That was my bad. Well, good thing I had that life shroom. Part of me worried that I'm not gonna put enough meat. I'm gonna get too close to the confetti, like, part sometimes, and that's what's gonna cause my downfall. Look, there's a toad playing around with the streamers by that train. Hey, a toad, can you stop playing with the streamer now? It's dangerous. Just pop on out, okay?
Pop out! Just pop out, toad! Oh, sure, I don't mind if I do! I'm trapped in this thing, lady. You think I'd be coming up to work like this? No one can get to Autumn Mountain because of me. And oh boy, do they enjoy reminding me of that.
Oh, so this is taking us up to Autumn Mountain. If you were entangled, I mean. That's good to know. There must be the reddish mountain over there, right? The blue stream is floating all the way to that red mountain in the background. So cool looking. Like Dimitri's cape. Huh? That's a blue streamer, Mario. It was so pretty, I almost didn't recognize what it was. How do we take care of this red streamer? We should maybe come back here and follow the bluish one. Sanctai Toad, you know what I mean. Salu, that's probably worse. We'll be back.
Get lost, both of you!
Hiya, take that. What if I did this? What am I meant to do? Oh god. Screw it. At least I can take out you guys. Oh, they're not dead. Oh. Cool. Okay, let's take this one. I'm sucking at this so badly. I guess puzzles aren't my forte after all, like I thought they were. Right, this time I'll get it. Finally. Okay, and the boots, I can't hold. There we go. Finally. This fight was actually hard. Right now, there's no food in the way, we can do this. Coins. Coins, what is coins? Oh, God. Running. Oh no, okay, now I see the problem. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, this is actually gonna cause, this is actually gonna make me die. Yep, okay, this is it, we're dead. Oh, there you go, enemies actually killed me for once. I'll be right back. Alright, so I made it up this hill. Alright, now we can just head inside and find the streamer and... tell me, Mario, is this what doors normally look like? This isn't what... Sorry, is this what doors normally look like? It isn't, right? How do we get in? This might be a problem. When I put the door up that high, you can't even float up there. How are you gonna get in? Wait, Earth, that's it! So we have all the Earth here to make it like this. It's not supposed to be so high up. Oh, it's a magic circle! But it's different somehow. Maybe it's to do with the Earth? Elemental. So, what? Would the Earth Elemental really do a mean thing like this? Maybe my brother used that magic circle to summon it here and made it do this. But we'll have to track it down and see if it can help us. See, that's not gonna do anything right now, is it? Got it. Ow. Back here, you're probably a toad. Think about doing that at a poor toad. No, it's not gonna work. Toad, help. Okay, Olivia, please hint. Okay, I have an idea. It works, I guess. Sure, let's start. Let's try. I guess once we find all the gemstones, we can come back here and just take that pike back. Okay, what ones do we have? The blue and the green, I'm pretty sure there were 5 in total missing. Oh no. Rushing the bomb like that. And I hit the seal on the back. No, that isn't going to be right with all of this. Thank you. fine. Finally. I figured it out and I got it in the end. That's all that matters. That's the third one we found. That was actually really nice of you. I'm gonna kill you now. Come on. Try it. Come on, do it. Do it. I did it. Fail.
That's funny, Ryan. It must be salsa to hear it like this.
Thank you, Toads. I really appreciate it. Into the earth elemental to be able to actually use it. Four, so I have three, so we need two. No, we need one more. I guess I'll put the ones that I have in there now. Whoops, I accidentally hit my mic there, my bad. I have no idea where the yellow one could be, and I must have missed it along the way. Oh, there's that toad I tried to save earlier. Alright, come here. Put him up. Good enough for me. God damn it, sweet. All right, doing a little lap around here, I still don't see the yellow stone where it's meant to be. It's actually one place we missed, but we didn't explore that port, did we? Here we have a port along the way. Come on, let me fall. It's not that. Oh, okay. Actually, never mind. That is the wrong way. Never mind. That's not back. That's not getting us back faster. Never mind. Game is right. I was wrong. Thank you. directly behind Overlook Mountain Safe. I'm gonna cut this fight out because you guys really don't need to see it at this point. Okay, and I'm back. Nope. So here's the thing. The reason I'm not fighting is because I just hate them. I'm not gonna fight if they don't get the need to. So is this Overlook Mountain? No, this is Picnic Road. Which one's Overlook Mountain? I actually don't know which one's which. Maybe go for the mountain. We're behind the save block, which is up there. Okay, I'm gonna cut up. I'm gonna cut it when I get to the save block. Okay, I'm back, and turns out it's actually really easy to get this zone that I was just missing. Get this train. Fight this combo hard. I'm not sure what this portal is. Let's see. Oh well. Oops, my bad, I guess. It's actually a bad one. Enemy turn. You know what? I'm just gonna bribe the toads to do it. Oh, I can't. Okay, never mind. Okay, well then, die away with the fire boots. But also kind of spooky. And the skeleton of a Koopa Troopa must have been trapped here, poor thing. Well, at least this one's ours now. That's the last one, Mario. Rest your weary bones, poor Koopa. You're in a better place now. Alright then. Oh, look, they're happy. We'll never forget you. I'm assuming it'll be faster just to go back the way we came, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'll meet you back at the Earth Elemental Door. Alright, and we're back. So, let's put the last stone in place. Go, stone, and there we go. That's all five. So, let's say four. I mean, we only have to look for four, so. How cool are those shell stones? Did a trick? The shell stones. We should go meet this elemental. I'm so excited, I've never met one before. Hey, well, in we go, I guess. Sure, why not? Legend says the spirit of the dervish known as the Herb Balanza lives in this very cave. It's a mighty spirit, imbued with the power to lift the very ground. It is no wonder that the meek and modest Koopa Troopa venerates it so venerated, so via pilgrimage and gifts. I'm not putting anything more into offering box, because that sounds, it just sounds like boring backstory I honestly don't want. I just want to get through this game, so... Oh, toad. Pretty sure I saw one. Guess not. Guess I was wrong. Oh, there they are. They're these bugs.
Alright, bugs. I feel prepared for what's gonna happen to me. So why are you not in my shop?
I feel like I have to pay for this one, though. You're looking at a holy image representing the full, glorious form of the Earth Elemental itself. Although the spirit is fully invincible, kindly direct your attention to the now beast's great tail. In certain tales, the spirit's still formidable hind portion is described as less than 100% invincible. It has this combination of great power and weakness that is endeared to Herb Elemental to so many. This marks the last spot on the temple tour. Consider donating generously and frequently. This is the end. It's kind of a letdown, isn't it? It might be silly, but it may be worth a try. Dear Earth Elemental, if you're there, please find it in your heart to lower the rocky pillar keeping this from streamer. Lastly, thank you for all of your generous gifts and turtly goodness. Well, that did nothing. Now I'm all embarrassed for trying. Mario, do something, please. Whoa, you knocked down the Earth Elemental completely over. Do you think we'll be cursed now? What's the usual punishment for messing with the divine sight? It's just me over, it's super drafty all of a sudden. Oh, the cave keeps going. I can't wait to see what's ahead. It's like behind the scenes tour. Ow. Oh, what do we have? I'll use a mushroom then. Oh, that's why I got hurt. There's spikes down here. Ow. No, these two are going up. Okay, so now we have this to go up, and we can add here to this room. Ooh, look at that! It's way more impressive than anything we've seen so far. I want to climb inside up in his mouth. Is that weird? Let's do it anyway! By the way, I hope this doesn't jinx us, but I feel like we haven't seen any foolish soldiers for a while. You just had to say it. Okay. Shiny boots. Stronger than iron boots, but can't stop spiking at this. Oh, the toad. Fine, I'll do this fight, but it's just to help the toad. I'm so awesome. Oh god. Yeah, poor Toad. Shiny hammer. Stronger and shinier than your regular hammer. Okay, I'm back up here again. Please don't help me. You almost got me. Almost got me, but you did it. We're so close. I knew there had to be some way up here. One more try. No. Ow, please just let me back up there. Thank you. I save block, and I think this might be a good place to end off this video. I know it's a bit shorter than the other Paper Mario ones, but I'm just burnt out of this game. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.